Hello everybody, welcome back to Old Dude Plays. I'm your host, aka Rastman420. Back in the video gameplay of the Callisto Protocol. Back to continue our gameplay series. And let's continue our story, shall we? Got to say, this game's been something else so far, what time I put in it. And still a little bit of a learning curve for me, but interesting nonetheless. Oh yeah, I did this already. I don't have enough credits, and I'm still trying to get all used to these creatures here, and keep on jump scaring me. And the combat situation with my melee and my weaponry, and I'm trying to earn some more of these in-game credits, so I can upgrade at these stations here. Oh, I'm gonna sell a couple of these here.
UJC printing at your service.
That gave me 350.
UJC printing for all your needs.
300 energy upgrade, small increase to maximum energy capacity, aftermarket expansion. I hope that's for the grip. Oh, I mean grappling people. Oh yeah, okay, it is. Alrighty. Something better than nothing, I guess. Oh. Okay, gotta remember. Where we're going and what we're doing. The red pipe. No, turn around. Okay, must be back on track. Where is he at? Where is he at? I hear somebody. Yeah. Oh. I keep on forgetting I can throw him too. I just waste him some ammo. Seeing around here. Any goodies? The ladder. Health. Let's go look on the other side real quick. More ammo, yes please. Are we underwater here or something? Locked. Fuse required. Okay. Okay, let's see if we're still... Follow the red pipe. I guess we're going up the ladder. Unless there's something down here. Chest? $65 credits. Oh crap. Ah, you keep on forgetting. Where you at? Batter up, Jesus Christ. Heal. Where's that ladder at? Right here? Is that the fuse? Yep.
Getting there.
Whoa. Whoa. course you are. Oh, come on. Heals left. Nope. I gotta be careful. I have no ammo. If I understand right. Got a little bit. Hello. A bright light. Feel you, buddy. That's bright light. Take a peek around the corner real quick. Whoa, what's that? Locked. Okay. Let's go over here. I have a feeling I'm gonna regret this place.
Is number six.
Entry 21E. I think I found a way to reach the dome. Just got a train and a tank. And then up the ladder to the access hatch.
Yes, sir. Just wrapping up.
What? First, we're going to need the console code.
More ammo.
Should look for that guard.
Really? Is that what you want me to do, game?
Access denied.
Key code required. So that's why he wants me to find the guard. He's probably infected or killed or something. So we got two doors down there. More stuff. Nice. Okay, get code from guard. I have a feeling. You got a feeling. I have to go down there. The code's probably gonna open this door. Or something in that manner. I think this just went in a big old circle. Guard. Joyful. apples. Get code from guard. Energy converter. We'll look another upgrade spot.
Unit online.
381. Okay. Magnum rounds damage. Oh, that's 600. Blocking counterattack. Riot control swing unlocks a new heavier attack. Ideal for extreme situations requiring damage over control. Ammo for the hand cannon. And what's this?
Invalid selection. Please make a valid choice. Option not available.
Really?
In progress. Finished.
Oh, I still need to go here.
UJC printing at your service.
Heavy melee attack. Press the R button to perform a heavy melee attack. Melee attacks have a longer wound up, but cause more damage. Can hit multiple enemies and knock them back much further.
UJC printing. Have a united.
Increase launch strength by removing. Target can be injected upon impact. Oh, injured upon impact. Velocity upgrade small. Increase launch strength by removing self. That's for the Magnum rounds. Is that 600? 300. accurate.
Executing.
Probably end up using that melee more often than not. The weapon. Cycle complete. Okay. Where is this guard at now? Blocking counterattack. After successfully blocking an enemy's last attack, press R2 button to trigger low attack. Low attacks will damage and knock them enemy down. Health full. Nice. Where is this guard at?
Poor bastard.
Oh, his eyes moved. He didn't die? Okay. What does it say? Whoa! Exposed tentacles will cause enemies to mutate. Tentacles and mutations. Exposed tentacles are a warning that an enemy is about to mutate into a stronger form. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Shoot the exposed tentacles to quickly kill the enemy. Stomp on down enemies to prevent them from mutating further. Wow, if I can do that. Hey, there's the guard. Shoot the tentacles.
Got it.
Listen, if you can hear this, just shoot the tentacles or smash them with your baton. It's the only way. Otherwise, they just get bigger, stronger.
What if this goes back where I came from? Reload. Okay. Make sure I'm max health. Come on, stomp on him. Okay. Now that we got the code.
Herd cycle initiated.
Here we go.
Purge cycle in progress.
What the f-
Warning. Anomaly detected.
What the hell?
Warning.
Another one coming for me? Here, another one. Something. How long is this purge going to take?
Cycle complete. Access hatch open. Please activate ladder control.
Heal. Are we going down? I guess we are.
Oh, shit.
Oh wow.
Come on!
Hatch sealed. Beginning pressure check.
Okay, anything down here? Yes, there is. Okay.
I guess I'm going this way.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Water?
No.
Well, I hope it's water. Holy crap. Ouch. I get the... Jesus. Oh no. Oh. Got caught up. The damn blades. Ouch. Oh crap, I can't see nothing now. Crap, when does it stop? Jesus Christ. Oh my lord. Ooh, that's a hell of a water slide. Biodome. Okay. Take a looky around real quick here if I can. Can I not get up there? Anything up here? There is energy converter, ammo,
I'm
here. Oh, look it. Yes, please. Access hall. Over here, huh? Ah! Oh, shit. Where's my credits, damn it? Yeah, it's a bright light. That's locked. I heard something. That was a door.
Isn't that something?
Oh, the planet Callisto, Jupiter's orbit system. I get it now.
Elias, I made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bruv. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes on the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so fast. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
Of course I do.
Easy, bruv. Just keep trusting the plan, yeah? And keep moving. We gotta beat this storm.
Really? Okay. Alrighty. Okay, guys, I think I'm at my recording point. I think it's time for a game break briefly here. And we'll come back and attack this game at another time. And if I can kindly remind everybody, please smash that like button, subscribe channel button, and all notifications if you are new. And I highly appreciate that, and it helped out with the algorithm, all that good stuff, which I'm sure you're aware of. And we'll come back and continue our gameplay another time. And until then, all due plays. Everybody have a good one now, don't you?
PlayStation.